Today is the 5th of July, 1987. 33 years ago, on the 22nd of July, two Sabres collided in mid-air and crashed just over the rise there. And we've just found this piece embedded in the side of the mountain here and pulled it out. And it's probably never been seen since then.